and do the Harlem.
I wouldn't say I'm different from the rest. It's not just some bullshit. Like 99% of the shit you hear, it's like my shit, you know? It's stuff that I believe in. When you come to see me or like anybody from Team Supreme or like some people that really have some passion, you can tell, you know, it's different. It's got a different feel and they know, like, they're not doubtful at all. It's just what's in their heart. So stay very true to yourself. I mean, that's very cliche, but there's nothing better than staying true to yourself. Even if no one's listening for like 10 years, someone will find you in 10 years and you're gonna sound so fucking new and original. That's it. You don't wanna fucking match whatever everything sounds like right now. That's bullshit. You'll be popular for a second. Branding is good. Like, once you have a good name and you kind of feel like your shit's pretty good, start branding it. Like, Great Dane, I guess, is like a good brand. Like, my name is just Dane Morris. I used to be I was a vocal major in college, you know what I mean? But like, you just brand it and you just fucking sell it. And you get on stage and you fucking sell it. And that's it. And I guess that's branding, but like, for me, I feel more honest on stage than I feel anywhere else, so. Digital or some shit that like, I feel matches like what I'm trying to do, you know what I mean? Like a lot of it, basically if I'm about to play an hour set, I'm gonna play half me and half Mr. Carmack, cause that dude is the truth, you know what I mean? And I'm lucky enough to know him, so. Greedy Astronaut, what's good?